This is Anu. So now I am a creative designer at Crafty Scrappers, and today I'm here to share my DT kit with you all. So this is my first ever DT kit from Crafty Scrappers, as I am a new addition to the team, and I am going to show you what I have got in my DT kit. So there's a whole bunch of amazing goodies I have here. Let me just open this for you all and show you what's inside. Okay, so let's begin with this pack here. That's my name written on this envelope. Yes, this is my full name, those who don't know. Yep, it is a long name, and I prefer using my nickname. Okay, so here's what we have. First, I'm going to open this envelope here. Let's see what's inside. Okay, so here we have, okay, this is a creative designer badge. It has my photo and my name on it, and there is my term written down there and my designation here, creative designer, and my area of expertise, Facebook page and social media accounts, etc., etc. And here we have this pretty handmade card. This is handmade by Konica itself, and look at this, isn't it pretty? This is a cute chameleon, and says, "You are an inspiration." How pretty! Thank you, Konica, for this handmade card. I love it. Okay, so now moving on to the other supplies we have. So here we have this cute stamp set, which is thinking of you. Okay, and it's a Valentine themed stamp set, I guess. Okay, here we have a second one, says monster wishes. Look how cute these monsters are, super cute. Okay, these two stamp sets I have got in my DT kit. And here we have this, it says clear card element. Okay, these are acetate sheets, pre-cut for all your crafting needs. Let me just open this and show you. These are the sheets we have. Let me take one and see how it feels. Okay, it's super thick and sturdy, nice. These are really good for your shaker cards, as these are pre-cut already. So there are a whole bunch of jars here, but before I go to them, I'll show some other things we have. Oh, here we have this sweet treat. Oh, these are strawberries. Okay, cool, I like sweet treats. Okay, moving on, we have here, okay, these are shaker elements. Look at these black and golden ones. Let me open it and show it to you guys. Look at these, shiny and pretty. The colors are so good, and there are so many variations in the sequence. There are some dotted ones here. They say these plastic boxes are really good, you know, to keep them. Okay, this is some Valentine kiss. It says Valentine kiss, and these are pretty red and pinks, superb for your Valentine projects. I'm sure gonna use them and make my Valentine inspiration post with them. So now we have these burlap ribbon. Okay, these are more of a tape It's a ball up tape actually. It's a ball up texture, and we have these in a little light pink and a brown shade. And now let's begin with these jars we have here. We have so many of them. Okay, so these are all what I've got, and these are all shimmer paste, and we have one dazzle paste here. Shimmer paste and dazzle paste, these are all used with stencils, and it really gives a shimmery look and a lifted background. The colors are really great. We have here denim, we have here this shade, glamorous pink, we have this jingle bells and this candy shade. I love this shade. Look at this. We have this ornament, these glittery gold. It's pretty. We have this moss. Look at this, how beautiful these colors are. So beautiful. Okay, these are all shimmer paste. Definitely do some projects with these and share with you all. These are, I guess, there are so many colors they have with these shimmer paste. I don't know the number, but they have a lot of shades in this. So here we have one dull paste. Here these are, this is something different from shimmer paste. Shimmer paste are like, they really have some shimmery look to them, and dazzle paste are a little subtle or matte look they give. Look at this shade. It's really pretty shade. This, it is sea glass. I love the shades of blue. Blue is my favorite color, so I love everything blue. So yeah, I like it. So these are all the goodies I've got in my DT kit, and soon I'm going to share some projects with these goodies. Okay, so do look for the projects. I'm gonna be doing video as well as blog posts. So make sure you follow the Crafty Scrappers YouTube channel as well as their blog to get the notifications in your email itself when we do a new post. Okay, that's all for now, and the product descriptions will be given below, so you can check those if you would like to buy any of these products. Okay, thank you for watching this video.